Hey guys, I'm going to show you what happens if you log in Black Ops 2 offline. Click that. See, I am not online. I am not online. Black Ops 2. Ignore the background sound.
Gave up everything he had.
See, it is frozen. See, it's off. The PlayStation controller's off. You can turn it back on. See, it is completely frozen. Like, you cannot move at all. See, the offline mode doesn't work. Like, if you go, people are saying that, Black Ops 2 is not working because you have it online. Well, this is offline, as you can see. So.